a former high school swimmer, on a family vacation.
I dove. I instantly knew something was terribly wrong.
Then, a groundbreaking study led by Case Western Reserve University.
We're developing technology to restore movement and a sense of touch by reconnecting the hand and arm to the brain.
To open my hand for the first time in 9 years, that human connection means so much.
Life-changing realities happen at Case Western Reserve.